What up? It's Matt of Ward, absent-minded. You know how we do? Come get it, come get it, yeah. I'm done with it, my tongue split it. For some, I'm too acidic. A sitting critic of a cynical sin in need of a clinic. Well, I admit it, it's not what it used to be. So here's my eulogy, and it's quite ugly. Monstrous tidity, honestly, it's quite embarrassing. Moms pouring kerosene over their own babies, lighting them up, they're fleeing the scene. Man, I can't believe what I'm seeing. But what's worse than that is what I'm saying. That some is wrong and insane. Woe to those who call evil good, and good evil in these days. The road is paved and broad as the path, leading to destruction, man, do the math. Like two moms and no dad. Bombs in Baghdad, Qurans and white flags, bombs in backpacks, taking card out of schools and family. But think how life would have been if we would have never done that. Yeah, time to cut the umbilical, follow angelical, refusing to march in line. Speak your mind, check your sign, seek and you shall find. Cause I'm
government paychecks never change the world. Money, fame, and success never change the world. Rock and roll, drug, sex never change the world. Me and you gotta prove we can change the world. Just complaining all day can't change the world. Playing video games can't change the world. Hollywood, Broadway can't change the world. You and me, best believe we can change the world.
I was born into a world of 6 billion people with the ongoing spiritual war, good and evil, and the weapons are rifles, swords, lies, wars, and needles versus mercy and Bibles, life, love, and truth preachers early on learning.